it's nothing, right? Mm-hmm. It'd be like starting my career all over again. And at the age of 28, I thought, I don't have the gumption to start again. I've been through hell for this. I've broken my hand 8 times. My ribs have been broken. Mm-hmm. I don't want to do this all over again.
So what do you do when you realize that, hey, maybe I don't want to keep fighting?
I decide to get rich.
What does that mean to you?